I remember when he used to call every night and day, crying for someone to come and save the day. I put tobacco down, set my smoke up as I thought of you and prayed. Staring at these cops at the end of a barrel of a gun, had my own struggles, fighting for the land as they tried to take it all away. But that cell phone kept on ringing, so I answered with my heart to those suicidal thoughts you were feeling. You and me made a plan to bring you on back to the camp to strengthen your spirit. So I packed up and left my fight to hitchhike 1700 clicks to get you out of that res life quick. They say I was thinking with the wrong head. I guess I should have stopped to listen. Frontline love, I'm giving on up on this frontline love. Frontline love, frontline love, I'm giving on up on this frontline love.
Yeah, I'm not sure good. They say that you live in
it. When I got to your res, I found you at your cousin's, which was one of these never-ending drinking houses. Took you home to sober up where we swore no more 60-pounders. I never left your side, even though you cried for that other guy when you went through that thing, or when you and that lawyer went and had a fling. We were going strong, feeling love, but we both lost our focus. Was it all based on lust or just two hearts that were broken? Some danced together, had our ups and downs like the strands on an eagle feather. We started fucking up like always getting drunk. That's when my parents both got cancer. I left to go see them, that's when you went and cheated and left me for someone else you said treated you better.
Frontline love, frontline love, I'm giving on up on this frontline love. Frontline love, frontline love, I'm giving on.
Never-ending tears, and I'm still sitting here trying to find a way to persevere and rise above. Whereas I wake every day, I regret all the pain and the hurt that I caused. You didn't even wait a week while I was gone to find another true love. Or is he just another guy so you don't have to be alone at night when you're afraid to face yourself? Why did I have to try to be a hero? Maybe it was all just my ego creeping on up, or could be I just like to sabotage myself. I'm not strong enough to live a res life. Can't get you out of my heart and my mind. Memories of you waving me goodbye when you came to make love for the last time.
Frontline love, I'm giving on.